A big question that a lot of people ask about water softeners is why to put them in our homes. One of the huge things that softening your water is going to do is it's going to preserve all of your appliances in your home. The precipitation test that we did, you can see this is the water that came out of the tap. All of that garbage that's in there, which again is basically dirt and sediment and calcium, magnesium, and lime calcite, which is what causes hardness in water, all of that builds up on everything that it touches. So it builds up in your plumbing, it builds up in your ice maker, it builds up particularly in your dishwasher. That's why in some areas you'll even get an etching of glass just from this much contamination in your water. Also your water heater. Water heater has all of this garbage in it. You'll notice that this is a cylinder and so is your water heater, and all of this garbage that builds up inside your water heater, now when that burner kicks on, it has to heat all of that garbage up before it heats the water. So not only is it going to preserve the damage that's done with your appliances, it's also going to make them more efficient.